This is a man set up by Commissioner Shawn Michaels as he looked to punish and humiliate DX. But moments ago, Road Dogg caught Boss Man in putting his hardcore championship on the line.
Well, the commissioner can't change that. The title's on the line now. But I think Road Dogg might have bitten off more than he could chew.
Balls count anywhere for the hardcore championship. Folks, anything goes.
Yeah, Boss Man's gonna show him what hard times are like, and it's gonna be hardcore.
Boss Man won the hardcore championship for Mankind last week. And if you can defeat Mankind in a hardcore match, that's saying something. And it appears to be a test of strength here.
Yeah.
Ref fell? Oh, your fault. What the hell?
Thank you.
Ow.
Go on the table.
Okay, Bangkok, you up. Dude. Go through the table. Come on.
Mr. McMahon's betrayal. Mankind.
Bruce to the outside. Here we go, outside of the ring, and there are no countouts in this match. Mankind punishing The Rock. I tell you, King, I can't think of two more opposite men in this matchup. I mean, The Rock, he's a star. He's good looking. He's rich and famous. And he's the champ. He's the corporate champ. And this match is for that title.
Damn it. Now rock bottom.
Yeah.
There we go.